Alan Kok, and I'll be your MC for tonight's Korean Cultural Day Festival. Before the actual formal opening ceremony begins, we are going to have a set of performances. To begin, Canada Muse, Korea Youth Symphony Orchestra, will perform 5 different songs with soprano Angelina Park and musical actor Chan Woo In. Let's give them a warm welcome. Thank you.
스트라이크 헤쳐나가죠. 산보다 더 높은 파도라도 조금 더 두렵지 않아요. 우리들은 자랑스런 독립군의 후손이니까요. 관역을 뚫어지게 보고 시위를 당기면 스트라이크 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 스틱을 요리조리 쓰고 바람처럼 달려 멋지게 꼬리 아무리 지치고 곤란해도 우리는 물러서지 않죠. 산보다 더 깊은 파도라도 조금 더 두렵지 않아요. 독립군의 후손이니까요.
Wasn't that performance beautiful?
Yeah.
Her Gayagan rhythm and song were amazing. Grace will be back later tonight for another performance after the grand opening ceremony. So please stick around for that. Thanks, Grace. We'll see you later. Our last performance before the opening ceremony begins will be by the Chroma Quartet. The Chroma Quartet has been together since September 2013. Their members, Royce Richard, Fred Hsu, Wenny Wei, Jacob Ng, will perform the Beethoven String Quartet in F minor Serioso. Please join me in welcoming Chroma Quartet.
available? Or?